Hey guys, thanks for tuning in. This nugget of wisdom will show you the simple steps on how to change your profile picture on the Apple Mac. The assumptions made in this nugget are that you have a basic understanding of the Mac desktop elements. If you don't, I recommend that you click the information link at the top of this screen and watch my nugget of wisdom titled The Mac Desktop before proceeding. To use a custom image as your profile picture, open System Preferences from the Apple menu and launch Users and Groups. If you're changing the image for the current user, just click Edit on the current picture. If you're changing the image for another user, you will need to unlock the padlock first. I've just chosen images from the default images, but you can use an image from your personal photos. If it's a corporate logo, you might want to include this as one of the default images. To add a picture to the defaults folder, copy your image into one of the subfolders of Library User Pictures. Let me repeat that. It must go into one of these folders. If you have the Users and Groups window open before you copy your image and then try to change to that new image, you'll find that it won't be listed. This is because it's not cached, so you will need to close any Users and Groups windows and then reopen it to see your new image in the list. You cannot just change back to the System Preferences and then back to Users and Groups. It must be closed so that when you reopen it, the list of images is recatalogued, ready for display. Thank you for watching. I hope you found this nugget of wisdom useful. Please subscribe to my channel, and if you have any comments on this nugget or wise suggestions for future nuggets, please put them in the comments section. You can also follow me on Twitter and Facebook.